Hello friends, this is Brother Carlos here. So here we are getting ready to record another video. And this one, the title of it is Brother Carlos Casting Out Your Demons. Amen. I'm going to ask you to pay close attention to this video as I'm going to be addressing your demons. Amen. Hallelujah. And during this ministration, things can happen, okay? When demons manifest inside people's bodies, you know, they can move around, you know, the bodies can jerk and make movements, unwanted movements. Those can be the demons inside. Amen. So I'm just going to warn you right now, okay, that those things can happen. When demons come out, they come out through vomiting, yoni, belching, you know, even diarrhea sometimes, you know, they just come out. You got to be prepared for that. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's just go ahead and get started right now. And I'm going to ask you to really pay close attention to this ministration. Father, here we are. We come before your holy throne. We ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against those made in your image. Father, I ask right now according to your word in Psalm 34, verse 7, which says the angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and he delivers them. Father, I ask right now that you camp your angels around all of us, your angels broadcast around our loved ones, our family members, ministry partners, in-laws, ex-in-laws, and friends, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And we declare Isaiah 54:17, no weapon formed against you, against me, against our loved ones shall prosper in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I now command every demonic spirit, principalities and powers, I command you now to rise. I command you now to surface, evil spirits. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I command you now to surface, evil spirits. I command you now to surface, evil spirits. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I command you now to surface, evil spirits. I command you now to surface, evil spirits. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I now command you now to surface. And I'm going to drive you out, evil spirits. As I cast you out from these people, you're going to go and you're not going to come back. In Jesus' mighty name. The Bible says in the book of Luke, chapter 10, verse 19, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy and nothing harm you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I now command you, evil spirits, get out of these people right now. Come out, come out, come out, come out. In Jesus' mighty name. Come out now, infirmity demons. Come out now, chronic pain, fibromyalgia, arthritis. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, infirmity demons. Come out now, heart condition devils. Come out, lung condition demons. Get out now. Get out now. Get out now. Get out now. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, seizures devils, epilepsy demons, get out now in Jesus' mighty name. Infirmity demons, get out. Infirmity demons, get out. Infirmity demons, get out. Come out of these people right now. Come out of these people right now. Come out of these people right now. And take your nasty, dirty hands off of them right now in Jesus' mighty name. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Mental disorder, mental illness, come out in Jesus' name. Autism, come out in Jesus' name. Come out now, evil spirits, get out now. I declare broken and destroyed all curses, witchcraft, voodoo, black magic, hexes, vexes, word curse, and evil eye, envy, jealousy, off these people right now. And now you devils, get out. You now generational curses, demons that travel the family bloodline, get out. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. 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 Get out now in Jesus' mighty name. Get out now in Jesus' mighty name. Get out now in Jesus' mighty name. Leave these people alone, evil spirits. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. I command you now to take your nasty hands off these people right now. Demons behind addictions, drug addiction, alcohol addiction, nicotine, marijuana addiction, and all the other devils out there, crack cocaine and the like, opioids, get out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, evil spirits. Come out, evil spirits. Come out, evil spirits. Come out, evil spirits. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, come out, come out, come out in Jesus' mighty name. Insomnia devils, get out in Jesus' mighty name. Sexual demons, pornography, I command you now to get out. Addiction to sex, get out, evil spirits, in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out now, come out now, come out now, come out now, come out, devils. Come out, evil spirits, I command you now to take your nasty, dirty hands off these people right now. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Leave these people alone right now in Jesus' mighty name. And I command you now to go straight to the abyss. Go now, devils. Come out, evil spirits. Come out, nightmares. Come out, witchcraft. Come out, voodoo. Come out, infirmity. Come out, mental illness. Come out now. Get out of these people right now. Get out of these people right now. Lose their minds. Come out, depression. Come out, suicide. Come out, anger. Come out, rage. Come out, hatred. Get out, hate. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Come out of these people right now. Come out of these people right now. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Go now to the pit. Go now to the pit. Go now to the pit. Evil spirits, get out. Come out, evil spirits. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I command you now to come out. Financial demons, get out now. Financial demons, loose these people right now. Get out of them right now. Get out, lying spirits, in Jesus' name. Come out, homicide, get out. Murder spirits, get out in Jesus' mighty name. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. I command you now to go straight to the abyss. Leave these people alone now in Jesus' mighty name. Automobile accident, demons, get out now. Demons that cause accidents. Automobile accidents, premature death, road rage. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out. Come out, come out, come out, come out in Jesus' mighty name. I command you now to go straight to the abyss right now, evil spirits. Leave these people right now, get out of them and go straight to the abyss. Come out, all demons, those that I mentioned and those that I did not mention right here. All of you have to come out right now in Jesus' mighty name. And I declare all curses broken and destroyed in Jesus' name. Say amen. Take a deep breath right now, three times. Say amen. Hello friends, this is Brother Carlos here. First of all, I'd like to thank those of you who have donated to our ministry, to my ministry, to help us out, okay, in this difficult time that we are going through right now. As some of you already know, I've been on YouTube since 2007 for 17 years. And since 2011 up to now, I've been very active, you know, uploading videos regularly. Some of you have benefited from my old videos, you know, especially those that I uploaded long ago. Folks, okay, I'm still facing a couple of challenges. I have a couple of deadlines that I gotta meet. Okay, and I appreciate, you know, I'm talking to my subscribers right now. Those of you who have taken the time to subscribe to my YouTube channels, I appreciate if you can, you know, donate, you know, below this video to help us out. I got to meet this couple. I have two deadlines to meet right away, and I am asking you for a donation. Please consider helping us. Okay, I'm asking those of you who have benefited from our videos one way or another. Okay, I want to continue to upload videos, okay, because I know they bless people. So, you know, as you, some of you already know, I don't get paid by YouTube. You know, they have restricted my accounts in 2012 years ago. And I don't monetize there other than, you know, those of you who donate to our ministry. Okay, so I'm going to ask you to please, you know, prayerfully consider donate what you can, you know, today if you can. Okay, please honor God through my calling. Honor God through this ministry. I still have a lot more that I want to get done in order to help people. Okay, amen. So I appreciate if you can take the time and donate to help us meet these deadlines, okay? These are urgent deadlines. I gotta meet them, okay? God bless you now, folks, and I appreciate all your help. Thank you so much. You can donate below this video in the description area, or you can go to brothercarlos.com, okay? But I have links below this video in the description area. God bless you now. Have a good day. Bye.